This machine is used to remove trees without chopping them off. But in this video, the root ball is kind of small, so there is still a chance the tree might not survive.